nothing but a Winceyette 90, with just one cocktail sausage and a bottle of rum to keep me warm. Met myself one of them Yetis. He was so white and fluffy, you could barely see him against the driven snow. Yeti said, "Damn, only a fool would try to climb Everest in a Winceyette 90 with just one cocktail sausage and a bottle of rum for warmth. It just can't be done." And he was right. Anyone got some hot cocoa?